This guy was a professional football player for 10 years without ever playing a single game. His name was Carlos Kaiser, and despite being aggressively mediocre at football, he managed to sign for numerous professional teams during his decade-long career. He accomplished this by faking injuries, befriending real footballers, and bribing journalists. He now works as a professional trainer.